Construction site.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
I just invited my cousin to the party.
Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the location. Tell me anything suspicious.
Oh, hello?
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood spider.
No, I invited him. When you saw what, Corbin? I'm talking to you.
No, I invited you.
Oh, Alonzo.
Wait, did you see him?
No, he just got off, but he muted you. Oh, but, so what were you saying? You were surprised I'm not playing Spider-Man? I lost all my space, so I lost like a whole bunch of my skins, I lost all my backpacks.
Well, remember my warning about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city has installed. Not optimized. Why? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong!
What if I don't play Fortnite because of this, then I lose all my Fortnite skins? Yeah, so I'm just completing missions, getting some backpacks.
Alex.
Wait, Alex joined? Wait, Alex in the party?
Yeah,
oh. Well, Corbin, in a little bit, you wanna play GTA?
Yeah.
Mugging reported. Reported an officer on the ground.
Does she have work today?
Muggers, gotta jump in. Oh, you started without guys are throwing it in lately.
Huh?
Narcotic sale in progress. Need additional units to the lower east side.
Alright, I'll get on later on GTA because I'm doing a YouTube video on Spider-Man. Because I don't want people to get bored just me playing Fortnite. Is Alex at your house? I was playing him the other day.
Good old fashioned hold up. Vintage crime stopping right there. When I started, I'd web up the crooks and leave cops a note. Now it's all texts. So imperfect.
Yeah, I joined your party this morning, then I just imagined something scary, so I woke up. I imagine a person with long hair running after me, like with skinny bones.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out.
Huh. Yeah, I'm scared.
Got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
There's somewhere else. I don't even know. I know how to turn into a dog in story mode, and I know how to turn into other stuff. Yeah. Well, you need to call this number or something? I forgot. You need to call a number? When I get on story mode, I write a number. Yeah, and they're like acting, they're actually adding stuff. I don't think we're gonna play Fortnite. Hello? What? Cause I'm playing Spider-Man. Huh? I'm just playing Spider-Man because I need to complete some missions. I'll play when I'm done. Bye. Bye. Hood. My friend Leroy wants to play with me, but I'm playing this. And I never played it in a while. Then you made me lose like a whole bunch of health. Because I was just talking to him. I better not die to him. Get some health? Yeah. Okay, I'm good. I better not get shot! Everyone wants to play with me. Everyone wants to play with me. I've been always being close. Or my friends. I want to play with you. Or my friend George. Hey, could you carry me in a duo?
Spider-Man, turns out we busted 4 illegal firearm dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun run. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
You want some?
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Keep him on the ground.
Fire in the hole! This is so intense, guys! If I die, I'm gonna be so mad. No! No, 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 no! I'm one hit! I don't know more! Let's go! First try, baby! Well guys, if you liked this video, please just smash that like button and subscribe and comment down below something next.